reality. One, unified field theory, merging fundamental forces. Two, cosmic consciousness, collective interconnected awareness. Three, singularity, infinite density, zero volume. To transform current realities, consider 1. Mindfulness, alter perception, shape reality. 2. Intentionality, focus thoughts, influence outcomes. 3. Collective action, synchronize efforts, reshape shared reality. These concepts challenge traditional understanding and invite exploration. Dive deeper into specific aspects or explore practical applications. Would you like me to elaborate or provide resources? Examples of scenarios for storytelling plotting new kinds of total interconnected realities. Here are some scenario examples for storytelling and plotting new kinds of portal interconnected realities. Interdimensional portals. 1. Mirror walkers. Characters traverse parallel universes through reflective surfaces. 2. Riftborn. Tears in reality reveal gateways to alternate dimensions. 3. Dream gates. Lucid dreaming unlocks portals to other realities. Cosmic convergence. 1. Stellar alignments. Planetary alignments create temporary wormholes. 2. Black hole bridges. Gravity warps connect distant realities. 3. Quantum flux. Random portals appear during quantum fluctuations. Mystical thresholds. 1. Ancient artifacts. Relics unlock hidden realities. 2. Sacred sites. Energy convergence points reveal portals. 3. Shamanic journeys. Rituals connect spiritual realms. Technological gateways. 1. Wormhole networks. Artificial portals connect galaxies. 2. Virtual reality overlap. Digital realms merge with physical. 3. Neural interface portals. Brain-computer interfaces access alternate realities. Reality fractures. 1. Time rifts. Disruptions in timelines create portals. 2. Parallel convergence. Similar. Events merge realities. 3. Reality shattering. Cataclysmic events create interconnected fragments. Organic portals. 1. Biological gateways. Living beings serve as portals. 2. Ecological convergence. Natural systems connect realities. 3. Consciousness portals. Minds connect across realities. Energy-based portals. 1. Energy vortices. Concentrated energy creates portals. 2. Auroral gates. Spectral displays reveal interconnected realities. 3. Crystal resonance. Harmonic frequencies unlock portals. Multiverse hubs. 1. Nexus points. Central locations connect multiple realities. 2. Crossroads dimensions. Realities intersect at specific points. 3. Omnibus convergence. All realities converge. Feel free to mix, match, or modify that they fall into the histories where one person is the chosen one who must navigate surreal realms with his magical abilities tied to elemental forces of air, water, earth, fire, spirit. Then leading to navigating new versions of historical events and personal consequences throughout the multiverse quantum parallels. A question that has puzzled philosophers, scientists, and thinkers for centuries. There are various perspectives on why anything is real. Philosophical views. 1. Existentialism. Reality exists because we experience it. 2. Realism. Reality is independent of our perceptions. 3. Idealism. Reality is a product of mind or consciousness. 4. Pragmatism. Reality is what works, what's useful. Scientific perspectives. 1. Physicalism. Reality is governed by physical laws. 2. Materialism. Reality consists of matter and energy. 3. Emergentism. Complex systems give rise to reality. Metaphysical theories. 1. Platonic realism. Abstract concepts underlie reality. 2. Aristotelian realism. Reality is composed of substance and potentiality. 3. Cosmic determinism. Reality unfolds according to predetermined laws. Spiritual and religious views. 1. Creationism. Reality was created by a divine being. 2. Pantheism. Reality is an expression of God or the universe. 3. Non-dualism. Reality is an interconnected, unified whole. Existential and humanistic perspectives. 1. Experience. Reality is what we directly experience. 2. Perception. Reality is shaped by our senses and cognition. 3. Social constructivism. Reality is constructed through shared human experiences. Asterisk, the answer may lie beyond words. 1. Mystical experience. Transcendent experiences reveal reality. 2. Intuition. Direct knowing beyond rational understanding. 3. Silence. The unspeakable nature of ultimate reality. Ultimately, the question, why is anything real, may not have a definitive answer. Reality's nature might be too complex, multifaceted, or beyond human comprehension. Embracing the mystery, exploring diverse perspectives,